Sheriff Schuster.
Hey, what's up?
Everyone's been calling about the slip sync challenge and wondering if you're going to do one.
Okay, you know what it is? I don't really have time for it. I know a lot of the other sheriffs, like Mark Lamb, did one, but I'm going to have to say no.
Okay. So I'll just let everyone know you're not up for the challenge.
She said I was not up to the challenge? You know, it's not that I'm not up to the challenge. I just have them busy, but if I were to do one, what would I do? I know I could get the chief and the undersheriff and...
In 1814, we took a little trip along with Colonel Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we caught the bloody British in a town in New Orleans. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We looked down a river and we see the British come, and there must have been 100 of them beating on the drum. They stepped so high and they made the bugles ring. We stood beside our cotton fields and didn't say a thing. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to running on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Old Hickory said we could take them by surprise if we didn't fire a musket till we looked them in the eye. We held our fire till we see their faces well. Then we opened up our squirrel guns and really gave them well. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Yeah, they ran through the briars and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where a rabbit couldn't go. They ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We fired till the barrel melted down. So we grabbed an alligator and we fought another round. We filled his head with cannonballs and powdered his behind. And when we touched the powder off, the gator lost his mind. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to running on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Yeah, they ran through the briars and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where a rabbit couldn't go. They ran so on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
You know, that would be absolutely ridiculous.